Hello viewers, welcome to my channel.
Today we are going to see how to make a hanging bottle pot.
Now first you have to make a hole in the bottle cap. I'll show you how to make a hole. Now we have to make another hole in the bottom of the bottle. Make an opening in the bottle by using the scissor. You can cut the bottle by using the scissor. Bottle pot is ready for planting. Fill the bottle with sand. Add some fertilizer to it. Now I'm going to place a plant in the bottle pot. I'll show you how to do it. Pot is ready. Fill some more sand inside the bottle. Take a rope . I'm going to insert the rope inside the bottle cap and make a knot at the end of the rope. Now the hanging is ready. Close the bottle cap. Cut the extra rope. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel. We'll see you in my next video.